NRL star Paul Gallen is a fan, and now Gold Coast High School students are tapping into a simple anti-stress technique. The results from a year-long trial are in, and no one's more impressed than the students themselves.
Paul Gallen was spotted tapping his head before State of Origin. Strange to some, but those who know the secret of emotional tapping techniques can understand why.
So it's definitely a calming technique. Part of the brain actually calms down while you do the tapping.
It's based around tapping on acupressure points and has been trialled at local high schools over the past year.
This semester we offered tapping or EFT to our Excite students, and we've been really thrilled with the results. We've seen a reduction in stress and they've been able to apply it, and we've seen better results in their academic outcomes.
What we've shown so far is that particularly things like resilience is improving and staying improved.
Even the students agree.
I was quite sceptical at the start because it's sort of this weird acupuncture sort of thing, so I thought, you know, I'll give it a shot, and it really worked.
Yes, I'm going to keep doing it. It really helps out a lot.
The technique's not only used to combat stress, it can also be used to curb junk food cravings.
Well, the same part of the brain that sends out that stress response sends out a craving feeling. So someone's like desperate to eat chocolate, that kind of thing. And what happens is over time, they actually stop eating that food. So part of that brain changes and stays changed, which is amazing.
Courtney Patterson, Nine Gold Coast News.